What is up, Parmaniacs? Paral Stasis here. We're back in the world of Binding of Isaac, Afterbirth Plus. And we're doing some good work, boys. We're doing some good work. We made some progress last game. We're gonna hit it again with the old rando switch. See what we end up with. Oh, shit. Did we just get fucking Isaac? Okay, so the only thing... All right, hang on. We're gonna save scum a bit. Still scumming it. We have to do Hush. Hush, and then... Half Soul Heart has appeared in the basement. What? What, do I get that for doing enough rerolls? Is that what it is? Excuse me. There we go. All right, what do we get? No. Yes. All right. We gotta go. We gotta get Hush. We gonna get Hush, boys. We gonna get Hush. We had a good run last time where we got Hush. Maybe we can do it again. Do it once. Do it twice. Nope. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. We gotta be so... Oh, my God. I don't know how we dodge that shit. That's just some fucking dirty, filthy shit right there, bro. Oh, that's gonna hurt. I'm gonna let you blow up. Thank you. Thank you. Clearing it out. Making it easier to move. Oh, dear God. Kill all y'all bitches. Damn flies. Evil motherfuckers. There we go. Alright, well, shit, I'll pick that up. Might as well. You never know. Might get something. Oh, boy. Oh! How am I missing you? Repeatedly. Not once, not twice, three times. Blind as a bat. Alright, here we go. What do we got? Absolutely nothing. Can we get a boss, please? Is that allowed? Please. Okay, good. He got stuck. Stick this some bitch. Okay, I think I got him. I think it's behind him, though, so we can't see it. Yep. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure it's in his butthole, so that's why we can't see it. Stuck it in there good. It's a bit of a challenge to get it in there. Had to work it in. Can we please stop spawning things? That would be fantastic. Thank you. Let's get this boss. Ah, Jesus. This will be a ball of bandages or cube of meat. Oh, get right. Oh, you about to get blown the fuck up, son. You about to get blown the fuck up. I should have re-rolled that, honestly. Because I don't like Cuban meat. I don't like Cuban meat at all. I mean, it's a good item. It's a great item. If you're good at Isaac. I ain't good at Isaac. So I suck at it. So it's a shitty item for me. But Pyro, I love Cuban meat. Well, fine. You can have all my Cuban meats. All of them. Every last damn one of them. I don't want them. Oh, Jesus. I'll let you keep that shit. Please blow up. I was kind of hoping you'd take some of these. Oh, he's going to jump on me so hard. I was kind of hoping for a bomb there. There we go. Get stuck, bro. Get stuck. There we go. I'll take it. All right, what do we got in here? Something amazing. That's actually not bad. Sad onion. Tears up. I'll take it. Oh, fudge. We pulled it off. Not going to complain. No reason for us to open that up because we can't do anything with it. So it'll be just a waste. Son of a bitch. Can you please explode? Thank you. I am going to place that there. Now I'm going to be a little greedy. Pop that shit open. Cartridge. I don't know what that does. We're going to pass. Open this shit up. Give me that. All right. Off to a pretty good... Oh, that's going to hurt. Yep. Knew that was happening. I love how I, like, spewed out, like, 12 bombs and then didn't hit once. Man, I almost forgot that we don't have fuse cutters after my last run. I was about to be like, oh, we got fuse cutters. It's going to be no problem, bro. We're just going to jump up there and get this shit. No biggie. It's like, oh, yeah, except for, you know, the fact you don't have fuse cutters anymore, dummy. Get yourself blown the hell up. Oh, keep a meat. Do work. Thank you. Always looks like a butthole to me, but it's a belly button. But it looks like a butthole. All right, let's go in. I'll take the fly one. I'm tempted to re-roll the other one. Yeah, we'll take the fly one. Re-roll the other one. Oh, fuck yeah, I'll take a Thame. God dang. Thank you. Thank you so much, game. Fame's not bad, as long as I don't die in the next couple of rooms. Granted, we don't have anything on us right now that's going to be, like, kicking it off. So we need something that's going to, like, whoop some ass here in a minute. I mean, that was a nice item right there, because that kind of whooped his ass. But I need something that's going to whoop everything's ass, not just this room. Not just this room. Explode Hero Font, pick those up real quick. Thank you much. Dodge that. Almost walked into those bullets. In fact, I did walk into those bullets. I should be dead. To quote Sammy Jackson.
I should be dead.
Oh, yeah, it was weird. I stuck that guy with Explosivo, and it looked like it passed the bomb off for a second, because somebody else landed on him. I thought it was going to pass it off there for a second. It's like, puff, puff, pass. Boom. Give me them bags. What do you got for me? The Tower. That's an awful card. Judgment. We'll Judgment. Pop it. Not feeling like getting myself killed, but I'm sorry, buddy. I'm gonna blow you the fuck up. You gonna give me a pill? This is gonna get cancer, right? Health up. Health. Well, shit, I apologize for saying you were gonna give me cancer now. Now I feel kind of bad. I feel like I might have been a bit of a dick there. Just a little bit. Not a lot of a dick. I mean, he still was trying to kill me. So, I mean, let's be honest here. He just wasn't trying to be such a dick. What do you mean he was trying to kill you? He was giving you shit. Dude, he takes my health. He's definitely... Oh, God. Oh! Oh, I thought it was going to blow up and kill them both. That was going to be some hot shit there. No, the health beggar wants your health. He literally wants to kill you. Well, one could argue he just wants to make you weaker, you know. Okay, shit. Fuck. Oh. Big explosions. Doing it. Tears up. We're getting lucky, man. We're getting lucky. The pills are being nice. Alright. Cross over here. Put that there. I'm hoping it blows up the chest. It does. Okay. Shouldn't have picked that up. What are you going to do for me? We don't know. Fuck it.
Pheromones.
Oh, this room sucks. Not a fan of... Fuck it. I blew that way late. I was going to try and hide on the mushroom over here, which I can do. Just not like I was hoping. All right, we got to get this floor beat because we are losing time and we got to get to Hush. I mean, we don't have anything that's going to let us do Hush yet, but I have faith. I have faith that we are going to find something that's going to make us Hush viable here in a minute. Oh, the chain reaction though. The chain reaction. That's right. Get stuck. Whoa. Okay. There's some more stuckage. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Double stuckage. Let's get your ass. There you go. Little purple or black prezzies for everybody. Did I miss one of you sons of bitches? I did. There we go. Sorry about that. I didn't mean to leave you out, dude. I did not mean to leave you out. High Priestess. We're going to stomp the next boss we bump into. So hard with Mom's Nasty Heal. Oh, please don't blow up. Oh, that'll take it. I was hoping for a black heart there. It's alright. Frail. He's not really one I gotta worry about, honestly. I'm gonna probably do it anyway. Yeah, get stomped. And just, you know, I felt like being extra vindictive there. It just seemed like a good idea to me. Get stomped, bro. Alright, we are making good time. But we don't have any game-breaking items yet, so... While we're doing good, we're not doing as good as we need to do. We need a really good item on this floor. Like, something, like, just absolutely fucking legendary, preferably. And where I'm not seeing it yet. I'm not seeing it yet. I can hope, but I'm not seeing it. What is this shit? Oh, God. Oh, hate this room already. Oh. Yeah. Oh, you guys just don't stop. All right. Can't stop, won't stop. Get fucked. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna get fucked here. Maybe. No? Okay. I'm all right with that. Another hanged man. They want me flying. They want me flying all the time. We're going back. Either that or they're trying to tell me to go hang myself. Not sure which one it is. I'm gonna go with the positive. They just want me to fly. That seems like a better positive outlook to it than the possible hidden meaning there. Oh, you angry vaginas are so mad at me. This is not very nice. Not very nice. Get blowed up. We're going south. Oh, Jesus. Oh, balls. Oh. I don't know how that didn't hit me. Legit, I don't know how that didn't hit me. I'll take it. Where is the goddamn freaking item room, dude? Whoa, whoa. Okay, we're all right, we're all right. Oh, well, we were all right. Now we got, fuck. There we are, I'll take it. I guess we'll go south. Don't want the item or the shop yet. I just don't think I'm gonna make any money off of it. I say that, I mean, I don't think I'm gonna get anything out of there. Holy shit, dude. My damage is ass other than the explosions. They seem to only happen when they are not convenient. I get blown up. That's two on him. Whoa. All right, he's dead. Oh, there's a key. I was about to say, we'll just slip out to the south. Nope. Oh, come the fuck on. Where is this? What the hell is going on? Where is my item room? Woman, where is my super suit? Do 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 do. Oh, now we got two heads. That's okay. Take it and happily. All right, let's go. I think I'm just gonna take this. That's gonna give us flight. I think that's about all I care about. The other two, they're kind of meh. If I recall, I may be wrong. I may have given up something amazing back there, but I don't think so. We're going to zip up here, see if we can't find our elusive item room. I just realized I could have re-rolled both of those. Like a dumbass, I did not. Take a quick peek. I'm going to set you off. Set you off. There we go. The fuck is this item room, dude? Take it. And we don't need Hanged Man anymore. It's just a waste. Item room's gotta be over here. It's like the only place we haven't been. Which is unfortunate. It's like the farthest from the place we need to be. Hey, Buckaroo. Now, if that room's still open when we get back, and I don't think it will. I don't know what allows one of the double rooms to stay open. I don't know what the requirements for that are. I know there are requirements, I just don't know. Know the purpose for it, but once I figure that out, I'll probably be a little bit better off. But if it's still open, then we'll go back in and re-roll those two and probably take them. At least one of them. Speed down, splendid. Jeez, look how far over this thing is. God, I mean, like, they really wanted me to go out of my way for this thing. That's a lot of bombs. Not gonna complain about that. What do we got for me? Ooh. Ooh. I don't want either of these. Ludovico technique is fucking ass. I hate that. I don't like either of those. Oh, shoot the whoops. Nice, but I don't want to replace my spacebar item. That's not Bumbo, so I'm going to pop this. Fuck. Common cold or whatever the fuck this is. We'll take it. Double shot. Okay, that's actually pretty good. Okay. I didn't like most of those items, so I might have given something up good there, but I don't think I did. One of you guys will inevitably tell me if I did.
Hey, dumbass, man, if you just take an X and Y and then shoved it up your ass sideways, you'd have gotten this amazing ability.
Yeah, well, didn't know. Sorry. What do we got? Really? This is some ass in here. Yeah, I'm not even gonna, no. We're just leaving. I don't want Boomerang, no thanks, you can keep that shit. It's a good thing that I kept the reroll then, because otherwise we would have been stuck with either Ludovico technique or whatever that other item was. Is that the garbage? The cool thing about this now is we have double the chances of triggering Explosivo, which is really nice. So twice the shots, twice the chances of having explosions, that's money in the bank. There we go.
It's going in. Isn't that cancer? I think I'm going to re-roll this. Maybe a mistake, but no, I don't want dry baby. What else you got for me? Isn't that God's flesh? That shrinks guys, if I recall. I don't want that either. Fuck me. No. Oh, damn. That's number one. Ooh. Number one's a big damage upgrade, but I have to be close. I don't know if I want to be close. I'm going to think about that one for a minute. I might get another charge here in a sec, in which case we'll be able to come back. Get blowed the hell up, bro. You're just gonna explode everywhere. Yeah, you just explode all up in your friends. All up in your friends. There we go. Take it. We'll go north. Ooh. Screwed. Let's say I think I missed one, but nope. Alright, going north. Recharge. Did we get a double charge somewhere? Okay, we're gonna go back. I don't want number one, because number one's a little too close. It's gonna require us to get awfully close. This is also slowing me down, so I gotta be careful with that too. Fuck no. I don't even know what that does. I have no clue. Alright, gonna go straight across. There's a penny. What do you got for me? Never miss your goal. I don't know what that does. I always forget. Oh, that's right. Magician gives me homing tears for the room. Okay. I keep burning that stupidly, and I think one of you yelled at me earlier this week because I did that. You're like, God dang it, Pyro, that's good. Stop wasting it. You waste it every time. And then I go and waste it. I'm like, I know this is does something or something about this, or somebody's gonna hate me. Whoa! Okay, so these guys don't just shoot up and down. They shoot arrowware. Okay. Oh! Please don't do that. Please blow up soon. Please blow up soon. Thank you. Appreciate your cooperation, sir. Oh, man. Just fuck! God dang, they're everywhere. Son of a bitch. Oh, how did I not get hit there? I mean, like, for real. Oh, come the fuck on. That was bullshit. I demand a recount. The Russians rigged it. Just saying. There we go. Good lord. I heard something hit the ground. Maybe not. Alright, we'll go back and down here. Good news is, since we kind of angled back, getting back to the item room is going to be pretty easy. Probably, I'm starting to think I probably should have gone with number one. I just don't want to get close. That's the only problem. I hate getting that close. Is there a secret room here? Maybe? 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 Please? Maybe? Please? Maybe? Maybe? Huh? Maybe? Fuck. Kind of hoped. There's a dream. Oh. Screw you, little dude. Okay, you're fucked. Whoop. Now you're fucked too. Alright. Good, good, good. Alright, so we got it. We'll take a quick peek in here. It's just one chest, but we're going to do it anyway. Oh, you guys are gonna be like that. I hate y'all a lot. You guys are dicks. You guys are turbo dicks. It's like high RPM meat spin, just no. That's like a 90s meme. Some of you guys have been on the darker sides of the internet, you know what I'm talking about. Probably still have PTSD from it. Don't Google it, you don't wanna know. Trust me, you do not wanna know. It's like one of the few times I'm actually being serious. Don't Google it, bro. Ignorance is bliss. Not only that, but don't come running to me when like it shows up in your internet browser history and you know your mom's like, what the fuck? And you'd be like, I mean, like you're gonna have to explain some shit if that shows up. That'll work. Little Chad gives kisses. I like that. I'll take all them kisses. Alright. Just don't tell Timmy. She'll get jelly. She'll get jelly. I'll take that coin. Did we ever find the shop here? I don't think we did. Nope, I don't think we did. Or did we? Nope. Alright, so this is either going to be the shop over here, or the boss, or maybe we'll get lucky and it'll be both, but I doubt it. One can hope, though. There we go. We got them rerolls. What do we got in here? That's a shop. I'm all right with that. Hoping for something good. We got nothing.
I'll take that for now. And we don't need the key, so we'll just leave. We'll just leave.
The busted hairdryer, if I recall, turns two spirit hearts into red hearts. Don't really care for that, honestly. I mean, technically we could get it, and it would do us some good, probably, but I don't know. It would allow me to convert some of these spirit hearts into, like, full hearts, and now that I think about it, that's actually a really good idea. The reason I say is because we have little Chad, if I can convert them into completes, that makes a lot of sense, actually. God dang it. I'm sorry, guys. We're not going to hit Hush this time, I don't think. Like, I'm almost positive, unless I get something to seriously speed shit up. Not only that, but our item rooms have been just ass. Straight up ass. Alright, let's do it. Broken hair dryer. Convert your soul. So it's 1, 2. There we go. The D6. Whoa. Wait a minute. Now that I purchased it, is that pay to play? Money talks? Alright, that works. Good. That means we open all doors with money now, from now on. I believe. I don't think it works for chests, but oh well. It's better than leaving it, right? And we now have a bunch of actual hearts, but we did lose some health in the process. But I'm not too terribly worried about it, especially with little Chad. He's going to keep us filled up. He's told me. He ain't lying, right? All right, little Chad, you're not a dick. I got a bad feeling he might be a dick, guys. All right, fucking Viz. That means, yeah, we're way behind. Whoa! Okay. 33. Polydactyl. Hold me. Still don't know what that damn thing does. I think it lets us hold two things. Alright. Down we go. Which makes it not quite a useless item, but at the same time, not quite a non-useless item, you know what I mean? It's like, I mean, I'm thankful because you didn't, like, fuck me, but the same time, you know, that's not exactly the gold standard for a good item. It's like, well, it didn't completely suck. I mean, it's like, really? Seriously? Can we strive for better, please? Come on, Isaac, we can do better. Oh, boy. Oh, there we go. He's blowing up and all sorts of shit. Big room. Haven't seen anything from little Chad yet. Just saying. Oh, God. Help us. Try to get as many kills as I could. Hopefully get a black heart there. You saw how well that paid off. We just do not have damage. This is not good. This is not good at all. I need significantly more damage. We need something to kick this up or we're going to be in trouble. Figured there'd be another one. Guess not. Last item room. Don't need you. No. Yeah, that'll work. It's like my third familiar, so not exactly amazing, but oh shit. But I can fly, so I'm hoping it'll kind of make up for it. It's pretty hard to aim, I'll be honest. I don't think we were gonna get another reroll though, so honestly, I don't think it was necessarily a bad call. Oh boy. Oh boy. It's one of them stubborn little bastards. It's like, I don't want to die. Whoa! It's like, well, I don't either. Can we work out something then? Fuck. Oh. I don't know how I timed that right. I'm gonna take it though. Not gonna complain at all, not one bit. What's up, Greed? How you doing, dog? Oh, you about to blow up. You straight about to blow up. Jesus. Right, let's leave. Right, what do we got? Oh, no. Fuck. Well, we took two hits there. We didn't have to. Isaac! Like, what do you want, Mom? God! Doing YouTube videos! Oh, shit.
Ow, that hurt. She, not only that, but she knocked me out of the way. I thought I was on the other side. So that didn't exactly work out well for me. I probably want to try and use my orbital here, but I mentioned I suck at using orbitals. I don't know what hit me there. I'll take the black heart, though. We're 2 minutes behind. Shit. Not only that, but look at our damage, dude. This is ass. I don't think we're doing Hush, guys. I mean, for reals. I don't think it's happening. And that's the, I think that's the only thing we're missing. So, we'll take the Polaroid. Why not? Going up. I should have taken the half heart, damn it. I even looked at it. I was like, do I need that? No. And I'm like, yep, fuck. Okay. Oh boy. Look at that little bastard. There we go. Get our half heart now. Can't take it away from us now. There we go. I'm gonna go down or back a room. Curious is what we got in here. It's probably not worth it. If it was a red chest, I'd definitely do it, but a fucking normal chest? Nah, it's ass. I'm just gonna call it now. It's ass. Kinda like all my item rooms in this run for the most part. Nose goblin. Seems magic. I don't know what that means, but we'll run with it for a minute. Pen? Little bastage. There we go. Got a hit. Yeah, the little fucking little brimstone's doing more damage than I am. Pop it. Fuck. It's like I really don't want to bump you, if that's okay. Can we do that, please? Oh yeah, this is the green boogers thing. Yeah, I don't quite understand what that does, but maybe it's good. How bad can it be, right? Doesn't hurt me, so I ain't complaining. Alright, let's move. Oh, fuck. Yep, could have gone a lot worse. Fuck! Bumped him too hard. Way too hard. I meant to just tap him with the orbital and just kind of... Fuck, I'm just gonna face check his ass! Yeah, that doesn't work so well. Ooh. How is it that every time it pops up, my orbital seems to be on the wrong side of things?
Well, that's why you just move around to where it's the right side of things.
It's like, yeah, it's kind of hard when you suck at the game. Oh, please die. Whoa. Die, please. Die. There we go. I still got to deal with the devil? All right. Fuck it. Why not? What you got for me? We got some guppy shit. Do we want any of this? I don't have a guppy item, do I? I do not. So considering there's only two left, guppy's not going to work for me. The other one, I don't remember what does, but I don't think it's that good. So we're going to re-roll it into the worst fucking items we could possibly get. Go fuck yourself. Yes, nine lives could have worked. The problem with nine lives, though, is we would have dropped down to one hit point. So that just seems like a stupid move to me. Well, that would have kind of helped make it a little less of a stupid move, but we didn't know we were going to get that last floor. Got to go with the information you got, you know? Hindsight's always 20/20. I still know what that damn black thing does. Holy shit, he blew up like a boss. Okay, can we play? There we go. Dude, he got lit up. We're going to take a look. Holy shit. Oh, I kind of want to play it. I kind of do. I got to be careful, though, because this is going to hurt. Give the coin back or something. We don't need the money. Yeah, I've already given up on Hush, guys. I know some of you are like, but dude, man, if you hurry, you can get to Hush, bro. No. No, buddy. It's gone. Even if we got there, dude, it'd kill us. We'd be Dunsky. Breakfast? All right. Can I get two ticks on this? Whoa. I gotta be careful with that thing. I'm gonna go down to 8 keys with this guy. Okay, you got, well, you guys get blown up. Fuck you. Hey! Can I get another tink on it? Nope. Come on, dude. You're being a stingy motherfucker. You almost blow up. One more play. You a bitch. You just an asshole. Alright, I'm leaving him. Oh dear god, this room's gonna suck ass. Just throwing that out there already. I got a booger on the other one. That ought to hopefully do something. It's like when the goal is to get a booger on something, you know you've gone down the wrong path in life. You know what I mean? Jesus. All right, let's go back, take a right. What do we got in here? Oh, hello. Not the best. Oh, please don't blow up on me, bro. All right, take that heart. What do we got? Wheel of Fortune.
Wheel of Fortune. Da-da-da-da.
No, that's all I got. What the fuck is that thing? Store key? Stores are open. I don't think that does me anything. What do you mean stores are open? There's gotta be stores for there to be open. Ain't no stores here. Unless that means it adds stores to these floors. Which, you know, would be kinda cool. I'm not gonna lie. What is that? Missing page, it glows with power. The nose goblin. I'm sorry, you're just getting blown up, bro. I mean, I feel bad about it, sort of. Okay, nobody knows you but yourself. All right, fuck off and die. Okay, boom, 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 boom. Don't want the store key. Take nose goblin. Okay, let's leave. No idea what the rest of that shit is. I will just be happy if we manage to pull a win out of this. Just saying. I hate these little pop-up dudes, man. They're the worst. They are absolutely the worst. Because they hide, and then they just surprise motherfucker out of nowhere, and you're just like, dude, come on. Why you gotta be like that? And then he doesn't even stick around. So, like, you can't hear his answer, because he's already gone. It's like, maybe he's got a perfectly legit answer. I don't think he does. But you don't know. He might. He might. All right, blow up. Now. Thank you. Jesus. Oh, why these fours gotta be so big? Oh my god. That sucked. A lot. Pretty fly. All right, I'll take it. I'll take it. Pretty fly for a white guy. Ooh. Ooh. No. Wouldn't mind an item for reroll so that, you know, we can use that battery charge. That'd be kind of cool. Don't you think, game? That'd be cool. Show off one of your reroll effects. Maybe somebody just tuning in hasn't seen it, you know? Just saying. Oh, I hate it, Livs. And this is gonna suck so bad. Because, like, I have no damage. Oddly enough, it seems like our damage is doing decent here for some reason. Look at all the boogers and explosives and explosive boogers. Oh, that actually worked out pretty fucking good, dude. All right. Oh my god. Oh, we have to take it. Sure. I don't care. That's fine. See, the funny thing is if we had taken those guppy items previously, we might actually have guppy now. We might have been able to do hush. We missed it by 60 seconds. With all that explosives, we might have actually been able to do it. I kind of feel bad, and I'm sorry. So now it doesn't matter if we go up or down, we'll go up. I just realized I could have gotten that heart with Dark Bomb. Whoops. Oh, well. God, Pyro, you fucking baddie. Yeah, I know. See, you watch Northern Lion for the good plays. You watch me because, you know, you want to lose hope in humanity. That's why you watch me. There we go. But at least now, I mean, like, I'm getting smart enough to see where I fuck up before you guys point it out. I mean, that's improvement, right? You're supposed to agree with me. You're my subscribers, damn it. As you all unsub. Fuck. Oh, hello. Yeah, this is gonna be great. I'm real excited about this. I can't tell you. This is gonna be like my favorite room for the day. Go fuck yourself. Thank you. No, that's not necessary. You can just stand there and take it. That's perfectly acceptable. No one will think less of you, especially not me. Mainly because, you know, I already have a very low value of you, so it's pretty much impossible for me to think less of you. Oh, this is gonna suck. They're gonna be everywhere. Yep. Oh, the explosions, the counter explosions, the fucking Dick Baggensteins just everywhere. Fucking light it up, dude. Let's just do it. Okay, that actually turned out pretty well. I'm very happy with how that ended up. Kind of wish we had Bumbo now. Oh, the first one's one that's immune. Okay, fair enough. Get him. Thanks for the spirit art, bro. Love your face. Pop this. Shit, pop that. I wonder if Explosivo can get stuck to a portal. I don't think so, but it would be kind of cool if it could. Now I'm curious. No. We're going south. Pretty sure. It does. You can stick fucking Explosivo on a portal. Okay, I don't know what that did for me, but I'll take it. Get it, buddy. Alright. Oh, you about to blow the fuck up, bro. Everywhere. How are you still standing? And whatever it is, can you quit it? Thanks. Oh, please don't. Yeah, that's what I was wanting you not to do. The explosive jizz, that's kind of a bummer. I do appreciate you hitting your buddy, though. That was nice. I'll forgive you. Oh, yeah, that's not happening. That's not happening. What do we got? The sun card. Heal and enlighten you. I seem to think that also gives you a... Does it give you plus one? Like, is it a health up, too? Come on. Oh boy. That I can open. There you go. Take it. Nice. Whoa. Alright. Go left. Oh, fuck this room, dude. Really? That one just seemed a little punitive for no reason. It's like, exactly what am I supposed to do here? Get fucked. Oh, well then I did the room right. Okay. I think it's one of those rooms where they're like, I've seen a couple rooms on the Reddit where it's like, yeah, if you get this room, you're just going to take damage. I think that's in the room. I'm almost positive that that's one of those rooms. Nope. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. It's like, sorry. Sorry, Dark Bomb. I'm taking that one from you. I'm going to set that off there. I don't think there's anything there, but you never know. Fuck, I have got to itch my ear. I am sorry. Oh, my left ear is coming over an ear infection, and it itches like something's crawling inside of it. It's fucking insane. It's like, yeah, I don't like this feeling because, you know, I read a lot of science fiction, and I think there's an alien growing in my ear now. I'm just saying. So please don't hatch. It's probably like the one of the many things you never want to say about any part of your body. Please don't hatch, you know? Because if it can hatch, you're pretty much fucked, you know? Especially if, like, Sigourney Weaver's around. It's like, you need to just leave, like, the universe. Because something's really mad at you. You did something wrong. Horribly. If something's going to hatch inside of you and Sigourney Weaver's around, you done fucked up. Okay. Pop it. That's a spirit, or a, what do you call it? Eternal heart. Honestly, don't remember what a D2 does, but rerolls everything on the ground. Okay. Kind of cool. Got another key, another chest, and... Okay. A lot of bombs and shit. Let's go. Question is, does that reroll something down here? No. Yes. Alright, anything else? No, I don't think so. If it does, it's not worth going back for. Alright, buddy. Whoa. Forgot that you shoot kind of quick. It's kind of fucking annoying.
Oh, body. Body, get blown up. Get blown up.
Yeah, we're going to take damage. We need to go to the bottom right, I think. I think I figured that out last time. It's like the bottom right is bay. And fuck everywhere else. Going to go ahead and pop this. Probably shouldn't have yet, but I think it gives me damage as well as everything else. And get fucked, Isaac. There we go. Sorry, bro. Viewers want to see you die. Oh, made it, but took damage. Fuck. Swallowed Penny's like, hey, I'll give you some money, bro. You can use that money for nothing. Since, you know, the game's over, Dark Bloom's like, I got you, bro. Here's a spider. Sorry. I don't know where that came from. All right. Well, this is where Mega Satan would be if we, you know, had anything, which we don't. Oh, yeah, you can go fuck yourself on that one. Wait, that's not Cursed Eye. Is that Cursed Eye? Fuck. Yes, it is. Fuck this item. I hate it. I hate it so much. That item sucks. I should have re-rolled the other one. Ah, I'm stupid. Stupidity was made. Boogers and explosive shots and freaking everything. So bad. There we go. All right, what do we get? The Fool. So if, you know, I need to run, this is a good card to blow, I guess. Will you please fucking explode today? I don't know, how long is the charge? Okay, so it's really not that. I can kind of just get this shit out, okay. So that's actually kind of a net win, actually. It's like a machine gun, okay, yeah. What the fuck is that? Metal plated itches? Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Poor Isaac. I mean, it's like his life already sucks enough. They ain't gonna put a metal plate in his head. And then on top of that, you gonna make that damn metal plate itch? That just seems a little evil. All right, pick that up. Can we swap it? Not yet. We'll come back for you. I know where you live. Oh boy. Get boogers. Boogers for everybody. And explosions and more boogers and fucking death. Lots of death, apparently. Mainly mine. Fuck. I don't think we're making it, boys. Nope. I gotta pick that one up. Sorry, Dark Bomb. Yeah, I don't think we're making it, boys. Cursed Eye, definitely not the smart pickup. Nope. I mean, I don't know if it was the bad pickup, necessarily, but I don't think it was a smart pickup. I don't know. Maybe it was. Who knows? Well, one of you does. I shouldn't have said that. Because, like, you know there's that one dude watching the video who's like, actually, I know it was a great pickup because of blah, 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 to the square root of the fifth power of ownage. You know, it's like, yeah, well, you're talking math, bro. Pyro doesn't speak math. You gotta speak English. There we go. Fuck. There we go. Whew. Okay, now we're gonna go. Oh, did you pick something up in there? You picked something up, you snarky little motherfucker. It's all right, I forgive you. As long as you spit out a couple dozen spirit hearts here in a minute. Tears up, knockback shot. Okay, that'll work. I can do some work with that. All right, little Chad, you need to be spitting out some damn hearts here pretty quick, bro. We're gonna be in trouble, man. Oh boy. Oh boy. All right, what do we got? Something amazing. Damn you, fucking asshole. All right. Oh, fuck this. Oh my God, fuck Brownie. Fuck him. Give him boogers. Give him boogers everywhere. Okay, we're all right. Yeah, I'll take that box of spiders. Let me pop it real quick. Pick that back up. We're not even halfway charged. It's all right, we'll come back for it. Oh, Jesus. Oh God, look at that dude. Like he is covered in all sorts of shit. Will you stop juking and fucking take your boogers? Oh God! All right, we're good. Take your boogers. They're healthy, they have protein. I think, probably not actually. There's probably no protein in them. Unless being disgusting now is protein. Come on, dude. Oh, fuck. Sure, let's just open them up. Let's just get ourselves nice and fucked here. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Holy shit. Are we alright? Whoop. I keep trying to dodge Dark Bum for some reason. Mainly because there's probably so much shit on the screen I can't tell friend or foe anymore. Oh my god. Alright, let's kill the little ads. Get some boogers, bro. Get some boogers. Those little spider assholes are dicks, too. Oh, Jesus. Be nice if my tears had a little bit more of range, because then I could kind of just sit back here and throw them. Kind of volley them at different things. But the range is so short, they can't. Holy fuck, dude. Crystal ball? That gives me a spirit heart every time I use it. Plus shows me the map, which doesn't work here because, you know, curse of the fucking blind. All right, we're gonna just do that one again then. After this room, I'll change it up and get that here in a second. Holy fuck, dude. Boogers tore him up. Booger power. All right, what do we got? Give me something good. That'll work. Contagion. All right, let's go south. That's what we got last time that I think contributed to our awesomeness. Who knows, man? Maybe we'll get some really badass shit here in a minute. Hey, and we got a secret room. Really? You fucking kidding me? Oh, balls. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, let's get rid of these guys real quick because we don't want any surprises. At least not like that. Can I get a battery charge, please? Toxic shell. Hell yes. Hell fucking yeah, dude. These are some good things. Toxic splash. All right. Could be worse. All right, so we have two items on the floor that we could technically reroll. I don't think we're going to be able to, though. Because I don't think we're going to get it in time. Okay. Let's spend some time with this dude. He looks like he needs some boogers. And some explosions. And his explosions need boogers. Homing bombs is fucking filthy. Fuck it, let's do it. Let's just do it, man. Fuck you, bro. Never liked you anyway. Why are you not homing in on the... Did he home in? He did. It's alright, you can home in. I can home in. Oh my god. Why are you not homing? Give him some boogers. He needs boogers. Booger, bro. Boogers for you. In your mouth, in your eyes, everywhere. Booger power. Oh my god. Well, we didn't get anything special that time because I was too stupid to go for Hush. Made a few small mistakes, which some of you guys will be ripping your hair out probably for the next week. But other than that, all in all, not a bad. That's two in a row, boys. Two in a row. Kind of happy with that. That definitely wasn't a powerful run. That was just like a normal Isaac run. Like, you weren't fucked, but the game didn't bless you with amazing strength. It was somewhere in between. You just kind of had to make it work. I like that. I like that. Anyways, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, slap that like button. Make sure you subscribe. And I'll catch you guys in the next clip.